John Bond would play drums, kind of like, you know. His Off the Rail and Physiography is written by Jimmy Page. Along with contributions for John Bond appeared in the 3 years of the York City back in 1973. The song is iconic. It's become a constant form by the band at least every concert after the release. It's one of the two most old progressive epics the other song surveyed had. Page uses a guitar tuning D-A-D-G-A-D, which is used in the White Summer and Black Mountain side. The song kind of different original years. Guitar player was a triple meter, while the vocals was a quadruple meter. He recorded a demo version of John Bond late 70s, which John Bond was later recorded, so he was playing a lot of lyrics at the middle section. In the way of John Paul Jones plays it on the piano, or wherever he uses it as an instrument, it's just so iconic. All foreigners that somewhere agreed that Cash was one of those musical achievements. John Bond looks at the that'll showcase the elements of made Led Zeppelin sound Led Zeppelin archives. Davis comments, Quest lead to both starting a progressive track with a green artery, the most progressive original track Led Zeppelin's ever quick. Cash went a long way. And really, it's been one of those songs. When you think of Led Zeppelin, you think of Cash, because and months prior, wherever, I had the opportunity to think of this for a second. That song, Cashmere, I just did. I had the opportunity to hear that song live when Hart had Jason Bond on drums and they played Cashmere, because, you know, John Bond was the famous drummer. Jason Bond was on drums when he was backing up Hart, and they played Cashmere. It was just like mind blowing, and I'm hearing that opening. I was just like, I literally almost figuratively fell out of my chair that night, seeing Hart live with Jason Bond on drums. I was just like, literally, figuratively, you know, was here, a pin dropped.